Tramadol is a narcotic analgesic pain reliever. It is used primarily for the treatment of very serious pain. A pain that is so excruciating that cannot be relieved by common pain relievers.
In Nigeria as of today, the highest recommended dose of Tramadol is 100 milligrams. Any Tramadol you see in the country that is above 100 milligrams is illegal. It is fake, it is not registered.
Consistent use of Tramadol will lead to abuse and subsequently leads to addiction. Getting confused, disoriented, or even convulsing, it will rewire your brain. It will even threaten your survival. It can lead to stoppage of the functioning of your organs. It will make you do so many things that ordinarily you will not do.